behind the line.
In 3, 2, 1, go!
And just like that, someone will be victorious in this match. Will it be alliance number one? Will it be alliance number two? The cargo may decide it. Plenty in that upper hub, and there comes one more from Bottom Squad. As drivers take control, I have no idea how this match will turn out, but that's part of the fun in first. Two more red cargo, two more blue cargo, into that upper hub. Team 16 places two more in, and it is a flurry of driving and scoring. Four more blue cargo soar into that upper hub, bringing the score incredibly close, 38 to 36. But Botbuster says no. They toss two more in that upper hub. 65-86, not quite moving here. Getting pushed a little bit by the defensive bot. 74-83, mechanically challenged. It looks like Robots back up and moving. Tuscan Raiders driving around the field now. 54-54, driving it like they stole it. Taking heavy hits in every which direction. That's what happens when you have a student driver. But man, if they're not tossing that robot all around the field. 39-37, putting away that cargo in the upper hub for the Blue Alliance. With 1 minute left, it's truly such an incredibly close match here. Simply 6 points decide this match. Two more red cargo go up and some heavy hits on the far side of the field. 54-54 lines up and makes shot in that lower hub. And four more Red Alliance cargo go into that upper hub. The crowd can truly feel the excitement here that these students have. More cargo goes up and in. Team 16 shoots and it slides right back out that upper hub. With that sound, we've got 25 seconds left in this match and Robots head to those hangar zones. It's time to climb, climb, climb. I've got 16 and Botbusters up on that mid-run looking for the high. 54-54 looking to do the same. Breakaway not quite up yet. It doesn't appear to be functioning the correct way. With 5 seconds left, I've got a double traversal on the Red Alliance. And 84-66 as time expires. We'll see what that final score has to offer in just a moment. The Alliance takes the win, 114-81. A mere 10 more cargo scored by that Red Alliance, and the difference in hangar points decided it. But ladies and gentlemen,